Hey guys, it's Rick, Elijah Tilling, give me two.
I'll make it worth your while. Today we're gonna be talking about the D-Drive 8-way 5-axis vise. And the question that comes to mind is, how much lift does this vise, and more explicitly, your vise, create when you're holding a part? It really comes down to how accurately can I machine a part, because it's all right there in whatever it is you're holding with. In this case, it's the D-Drive. We can do more with less with the D-Drive. We can do more with less money. We can do more with less setup time. We can do more with less weight, literally weight, with the D-Drive vise. So, no further ado, let's check it out. In this configuration, we've got a fixed jaw, we've got the adjustable jaw. Right now, it's held tight, and I'm gonna qualify this surface, and we're gonna find out what kind of lift we're gonna get. So, we just qualified it, that's zero. Now we're gonna release it. We're gonna loosen it, so check it out. It's moving, right? So it's not held anymore. Let's find out again. Oh my goodness. 0.3, folks. All I can say is that is awesome. All right, now we're going to be testing the lift in this scenario in which we're using the dovetails, but it's set up so that you've got the two adjustables, all right? And I have fixed it right now, so we're gonna qualify it with the fixed surface. Zero, all right. And now we're gonna release it, and that's gonna tell us how much it's lifting. You can see movement, right? All right. Let's see what we get. 2.1. Woo! Not bad. 0.2 lift in this scenario. What you've discovered with me is how accurate this vise can hold your parts in two different configurations. So what do you think? Should I wrap it up for you? Send it your way. There you go.